loosely adapted from the 1961 novel Le Retour des Cendres, English, The Return from the Ashes, by French author Hubert Montielhet. The film stars Nina Hoss and Ronald Zierfeld as Nelly and Johnny Lentz respectively. Phoenix is set within Germany in the aftermath of World War II, where Nelly, a Jew who was able to survive an Auschwitz concentration camp, decides to go back to her husband Johnny in Berlin, despite her reconstructed face after disfigurement due to a bullet wound, thus her husband is unable to recognize who she is. The film marks the sixth collaboration between Petzold and Hoss, as well as being the second film both Hoss and Zierfeld star opposite each other after Barbara, 2012, also directed by Petzold. Phoenix was released in Germany on September 25, 2014 and in the United States on July 24, 2015. The film received immense critical acclaim from critics, with praise going towards the film's suspenseful narrative, direction, Nina Hoss' performance, production design, and its symbolic elements. The film will be released on Blu-ray and DVD in North America by the Criterion Collection on April 26, 2016.